The story is about two young boys who come to meet their family that they know they have, but they never really met them before. And it's about the family over a summer and how they get to know each other and how they sort of bond.
Their father has to go off to make money because he had to borrow money from a loan shark to pay off some debts. And it's really about the family having to get along and survive.
Two boys who finally meet relatives that they never really knew before. So it's getting to know like the relatives that you know you have, but you don't really know them.
It's about a group of seven people that are related, and everybody has a family. Whether you're a lot like your family members or you're nothing like them, everybody can relate to the idea of a family unit and the relationships that are a part of that.
I think the mix of it is going to make it really enjoyable to watch, because you have the serious points which make you go, oh my gosh, and then the funny points that kind of are the comic relief to it, so you're not freaking out the entire time. Walk in the sun once more. Can't go.